It is the Banana Bros.
Howdy.
It's Hazel back again. We are bringing in our Friday, I guess, for now. But let's get back down to business. Last time I was on my way to go get some more jungle spores. I got enough to make pants. I need more jungle spores and I need more thorns. So it's back to the jungle with me.
And while he does that, I'm just gonna be here. Mining.
He's making another room in the house underneath the ground.
Oh shoot, this has to go down further.
Oh yeah? What are you trying to do?
Things shows me that I'm in the caverns.
Shows you what?
That shows me like what level I'm on.
Oh, the depth?
Yeah, I hit depth.
Oh yeah, you need to go deep for that, remember?
Yes.
You need a depth meter. See if there's one in the chest. I already have one, but I think I bought it off of someone.
Yeah, I guess I'll check the merchant.
But you already got the gem thorn, as well.
Yeah. Oh, mouse.
Oh, this is where I wanted to go, I think. So I think this goes into an underground jungle.
Really appreciate if this mouse worked properly.
It happens sometimes. I actually don't know how jungle spores work in this game, so...
let's see... What's the depth meter thing look like?
Looks like... where do I have it? This.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember who I bought it off of. I might have bought it off of the wandering trader. Well, I'm not going to survive here, or I am. I don't know. Let's see.
Can't wait till I get my spiders. Why are there so many butterflies?
Does life hate you?
Oh wait, you know what? I'm gonna make this a thing. I'm gonna grab one of these bad boys. But I also have one of these, so I can stop killing things. I'm gonna go butterflying.
Okay, so this thing I hate so much. It's annoying. And I hope it dies. But, unfortunately... Wait, did it just despawn? Nice. I think it despawned or it jumped away. Screw you, slime. You good?
Yeah. These butterflies are just making it impossible.
Yeah, that happens.
And I just caught a bunch of butterflies.
Boom. Got it.
Caught like four different kinds of butterflies.
You might be a little low for the mic, dude. When you talk like that.
Probably. Trees, stuff is bad.
Got it. Kill it. There we go.
I wish I could catch hostile mobs with this thing. That'd be fun.
Yeah. But... that's impossible.
Without mods, at least.
I don't even know if there's a mod for
this.
I also don't think you'd be able to run the mods.
What's a mod?
Oh, you know, a moderator. You know, sometimes they censor things on Discord. And they feel that it's not being sensitive enough.
What's a Discord?
Oh, can of worms.
Oh, maybe that thing I don't use? So, except they actually use it because I'm forced to use it because ROTC is trash.
Did you post on the ROTC thing too?
Yes. Butterflies.
I got him. I killed him.
Ah, I seen it. Get out of the door. God. Stupid merchant.
Stupid NPCs. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Okay, have fun.
Of poison, I think. Nope, okay. Got that. Okay, what do I have so far? I have 7 stingers out of the 10 that I need. God. I can do this.
Oh yeah, yellow team.
Oh yeah. Yellow team. Oh, hey, I found a spore. No spores. How many spores do I got? 5. 5 out of 16. I need 11 more spores. Yay. Spores.
That's a game I want to get.
Yeah.
I actually like that game.
I haven't been able to play it like ever.
It's fun. It's less survival-ish.
I know.
But there's still survival in it.
I've seen someone play it. He is a sausage of a big British man, but he is a sausage of all.
Who?
Spiffing Grip.
I don't know who that is.
Owie! I hurt myself.
Tried not doing that?
No. And I almost hurt myself again. Just looking for jungle spores. Oh, hey, look, the jungle spore.
Good job. Yes. just kind of mining.
I'm mining.
Because I'm bored.
Well, why are you bored?
Why am I bored? God, I need torches. Where are my torches? I am just trying to place down a torch. Leave me alone!
Well, found the maze.
Cool. Second time we've gotten in that part. Like, in that corner of the map. Seriously, I think on our world, it's like right here.
Dang it, I got pushed down. Okay, I'm dead.
I did.
I got knocked down, there was nothing I could do. Well, dang. I didn't get much jungle spores either. I only have 8, I'm halfway there.
Are you living on a prayer?
Yeah, basically. Okay, time to go back.
I hate these freaking, like, the thorny vines. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Kind of why I died. How many jungle spores you got?
Cool. 0.
Cool. What the fudge is that? Oh. Not friendly at all. I ran away.
Probably something important.
Yeah, probably. I am where he was going to be.
See a hole, I'm gonna follow it.
Do it. No balls.
Blah. Those things I wish I didn't have.
What?
Those things I wish I didn't have.
It happens sometimes. Some people are fortunate. Some people are not fortunate. Oh, let's see, there's someone back. Welcome back to the stream.
This is probably true.
There's a moral obligation. Got it.
I'm fine with that.
Well, I hope you enjoy.
Oh, see materials.
So you know.
It's wet. I've been let on.
I need platinum. For my next thing. Because I need platinum and diamonds. But the diamonds, we're going to be using the gem thorn, right? There's a bee. How many stingers do you have?
None.
None?
No.
Well, darn it. Because I need those two. I don't need nearly as much of those as I need jungle spores, though. So I need two more.
Don't do that, you bastard!
What?
Why I never use control clicking?
Oh. Uppity, uppity, down into down. Holy crap, that was loud.
Headphone warning, I guess?
That's too late. Oh, here for the background noise. I'm happy to be someone's background noise.
Who?
Your tree.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. Now I can deal with these Uranus.
Oh, you're gonna do that stupid thing. Oh, you're gonna do that stupid thing.
I forgot swimming is not as good as the Starbound.
What's swimming?
Exactly.
This Terraria, how dare you mention that cursed word.
Proving to be a good moral obligation, you should keep it.
I don't own him. God. Coffee is spelled like cafefe. Coffee. Coffee. Execute order. Coffee.
Zombies and everything that comes after me, really. Jeez, this is a lot of things. Just want me dead. Why? Why do you want me dead? Because I come in here and destroy your habitat. I guess that makes sense, actually.
I mean, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Don't we literally do that all the time?
Yeah. In Minecraft, too.
You know, I'm surprised that, you know, there aren't a lot more things in the actual world that want us dead.
Yeah. Kinda need to go to fantasy worlds for that. Holy crap! Get off me, you bees! I've killed the bees! No, it's not all the bees.
Confess it! that's great.
I need 6 more spores. And why is it that I've killed so many bees and have so many fingers?
Okay.
I want to try.
No, friend, don't say that if you don't actually want to die.
I'm just saying it because, you know, oh my god, spores suck to collect, but I'm going to keep collecting.
Oh yeah, fun.
I'm gonna be the very best that no one, or like no one ever was.
I got you.
To catch them is my real test. Training is my cause. That thing sounded very creepy.
My chair is so creaky, dude.
Yeah.
It just goes.
Got it.
I'm sure nobody heard that.
Yeah, absolutely no one heard that.
It was too quiet. Just like me half the time.
Half?
Yeah. Don't make me start questioning my moral obligations. Found a strange tunnel that I've been following for the past couple of minutes.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. Hey, your vital organs were ruptured by a jungle spike right here.
Oh. Oh yeah, try to grab as many of those, what do you call it, as you can.
What are those?
The grave stones.
Why?
Graveyard.
Oh, yeah. Maybe. I'm busy with some other things. Write me out.
Oh, God.
Hey! Yay! I'm almost there. Almost there. I just need to get the stingers as well. Holy crap, I need one more stinger.
That sting.
Three more jungle spores. Chair go creak. Chair do go creak.
I'll just laugh at my own joke.
You stink.
What?
What?
You said you didn't have any stingers. I said that stings. Huh?
You're so fun. So original.
Maybe that time Miss Frizzle turned into a crab.
Remember that time?
Nah.
Good point. Click.
And then she turned herself into a crab. Funny shit I ever seen. Actually, it's like the scariest shit I've ever seen. It's a European cut, my dude. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk.
Well then.
Oops, I did. bad.
Oh, that was a plus one. Yeah. Jungle
bat,
aren't I?
Probably. I'm out of torches again.
That sounds like you, bro.
I miss being able to spam torches. About you. There, I have 30 torches now.
Okay, I have the jungle spores. You know what I don't have?
What?
The stingers. Whoa, I need one more stinger.
Yo, I just got a wooden boomerang. Nice. See how this thing works.
One more stinger, please.
Don't you know?
What's happening?
Don't you know?
It's just a... Got it.
No, you don't. Don't you know?
Hello? Can you buy me
a
Trump's the stinger? Hey, that's something I like.
I got a grubby. Actually, what's the damage on this? 8? Well, I'm gonna be using this really because I'm bored.
Dang it! The thing I'm trying to get killed me. I'm trying to get stingers, which I have to destroy those things that keep destroying me. And then once I get that, I can finish my armor. I just need one more stinger and I just tie it to a damn thing. You know what? I'm gonna open my drink. It's a Faygo. Cotton candy. Hashtag not sponsored.
Jesus.
Yet.
Yet. Bats, dude!
Close.
That
close.
Was loud.
Close.
Headphone warning. Ah!
Headphone warning. Again, after the headphone warning.
You know what? I forget, okay? I forget how loud I am. Whenever I do actually say something.
Dream on.
Dream on! Dream on! That was a fun song.
Have any stingers yet?
Nope, too busy dealing with bats!
You're starting to turn into the Joker over there.
Batsy! Wait.
Batsy!
Whoops! Wrong character.
I heard thunderbolts and lightning.
I'm riding on my magical sunflower. Oh man, that
hot.
Frame rate. Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. In the corner, out of the corner of my eye, I saw your screen just go. So your screen just like start having a rave. I'm here to join the rave, dude.
I missed that show. Yo, is that a thing?
Oh crap. I got a stinger.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm about to get a stinger.
Too bad I already got all the stingers I need.
Yeah, but look.
Yeah?
One in time.
I'm about to go finish my armor, dudes.
Oh, yeah, fun.
I have 280 magic right now. Check this out.
Wish I had one of those fancy magic mirrors.
Same.
Oh, I'm about to die. Well, there's
that's
my magic fault. Mirror.
Bye. I'm gonna lose all that cash.
I don't know where I am. I couldn't see, dude.
Yeah. You fell, it looks like. And then died to a jungle spike.
Stupid jungle spike. Oh, I live here now.
Maybe next time? Remember, next time, like after we finish this world, we're playing a journey playthrough. Then we can do a modded playthrough. Then we can do a modded journey playthrough.
Dude.
If modded journey exists.
I just want to hop on with my journey character, right? Like on just like the plain old world, right? Mine the entire world.
Yeah, it happens.
And get everything. Or everything I can from that world. Then hop on, you know, the other one. If it's not corruption, it's crimson. If it's not crimson, it's corruption. You know.
Yeah.
Just mine everything. That way I can just, like, sit there and build for days, dude. That would be so much fun.
Well, I don't know how much people would like us doing off-camera work with these characters too much. Especially with the whole having to make a new world because it went corrupted. It went and got corrupted in itself. Excuse me. You guys ready for me to have my full set of armor? Just go right here.
What's my next armor?
Your next armor is the B armor. No, Flink's armor if you don't have all these ready. Type of armor you have.
I don't have either of those.
Okay, Flink's armor then. Yeah, that's what you need to work on. Hey, look. I've got this. Yeah. What's it give me? Set bonus. 16% reduced mana usage.
I have a snow coat. Gives me 2 defense.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I have now gained reduced mana usage.
Cool.
And I can just use this all day.
Oh, I haven't checked the chat at all. Is it just...
It's just
this?
Your tree.
I have no idea what's going on in the game. It looks nice, though. Yes!
It's going after my ama.
Game do look nice. Game no play nice.
My armor's green.
Game no play nice.
It happens.
I was like, play nice, okay. Yo, I got you a gift.
Did you know? What
yeah.
is it?
Well, here, let me just use it. You know? Just... There, I got you a gift. in your inventory now.
Why'd she give me a boomerang anyways?
Why not?
I need one of my chips. Let's see, what else can I get? I can get it. For my magic weapons, I can get a vial thorn, but that's not too great.
Yo, worms spawn like a hell of a lot, dude.
Yeah.
We can get tons of bait.
Yeah. I can also get a magic gun for you. No. I try and go get really lucky and pick up a demon side. Doubt I'll be able to get that ever. Until we can actually survive in hell.
Dude, you know those like hot wax things?
Yeah.
The flame with candles, like the one we have?
Mm-hmm.
I love just like dipping my finger in those.
Same.
It's so much fun.
What about our mostly non-existent viewers?
I know one of them does. Because I was literally just talking about this, like, literally, like, 20 seconds ago.
Wow.
Got it. Ah! I forgot to do that. I heard Star. I heard Star.
Was it this way? Because I didn't hear it.
Oh, I killed it. I meant to catch it.
You suck at this.
You know what? It's good of you.
No, thank you.
Good boy. Dude, if I catch a scorpion, I'm gonna make it my scorpion pet. I mean, not the pet scorpion. I actually don't know what you can do with scorpions.
I want to see what I can do with this rabbit. Golden rabbit. I can put it in a cage, or I can make a golden delight.
Nice.
With a cooking pot. Who wants me to eat a golden rabbit?
Gunther, quit your wanking.
Wow.
Or I'll smack your hams.
Wow.
I got a rain hat.
Let's see. Those two.
And a rain coat. Oh, wait, no, it's just two rain hats. Lame! Give me a raincoat. Give me a raincoat. Wanna go splishy splash in the water? I didn't get a freaking raincoat. Still wanna splish splash in the water. Give me the raincoat, buddy.
I've got quite a bit of mana.
Fine.
Wanna see what the band of regeneration would be. You know I can make something with it. Just wanna see what. I can make a mana regeneration band, which
come here, lady.
Ooh. I just need a band of star power. Why not a band of star power?
I just want a raincoat, dude. I want to go splish splash in more puddles.
Splish splash, I'm taking a bath.
Da-na-na-na.
Didn't mean to do that. Mana crystal and a panic necklace. How do I make a panic necklace? Oh boy, this is gonna be so much fun.
Fire bad for tree. Tree bad for fire? I don't know. Actually, wait, no. Tree good for fire. Oh my goodness. Screw this. I'm working on this freaking Amazon thing later. Oh, I closed it out. Oh well, I closed out the stream by accident.
Whoopsie.
Whoopsie doodles.
Go ahead and grab.
Sploosh, sploosh, I was taking a bloosh. Mix match, I was.
Yeah.
Some mash.
You're a mashed potato.
You do the mashed potato and you smush yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Best advisor accessory found by smashing shadow orbs in the underground corruption. Or from corrupt or defiled crates. So we're gonna have to look for defiled crates, my man.
What's defiled?
Oh, never mind. We can't get that. That's hard work.
Yeah, dude.
We need to go to the. Oh, we're not corruption. Dang it. I can't get the Band of Star Power, can I?
I heard a star.
I get the panic necklace though.
Versus the forces of evil. I still have to watch that. I heard it was good.
It's pretty good. I need to rewatch it because it's pretty good. We have 86 stars. I'm holding them right now, but I'm on my way to do something, I think. Is the current
we
this
way?
We have
more than 86 stars. We have 90 stars. I just want a raincoat, dude, and I feel like the wind, the what you call it's just gonna like whoop, you know?
I got a deadly zombie arm.
I have a godly zombie arm. Splish sploosh, man.
Spliggity spliggity, I was bliggity bloggity.
Yeah, dude. That's simple.
Where's our crimson at? Far away from home.
I don't know.
As it should be.
I don't know if you're still on the stream, but hello to Silly Gnome.
There's apparently only one person on the stream.
Is it my person?
I have no idea what's happening.
Probably my person. I have a scorpion! No, come back. Oh, my inventory's full. Go, I don't need you or you.
Flips, floops, loopy doopy.
No, nope, I need that. Turn that on. Awesome. Throw that away.
Splish splash, I took out the trash.
Dee-dee-dee. Are you gonna give me a raincoat? Give me a raincoat, give me a raincoat, give me a raincoat. Thank you.
Raincoat.
Thank you. Give raincoat. Give raincoat. Please give raincoat.
Eskimo zombie. He's dead.
Thanks. I'm just trying to kill these freaking raincoat zombies to get a raincoat. I want a raincoat. I don't care if it has some blood stains on it, dude. I want a raincoat. Also, I feel like it takes a lot to.
I don't know if they actually give you a raincoat.
Rubber. They should. They give you the rain hat. So I'm killing some until I get a raincoat.
Kinda wonder. Nope.
I don't know if the odds are. Come here, raincoat zombies. I know you have the high ground, but I have a melee weapon. You don't have a weapon. It's zombie logic.
Zombies. I have the middle ground. Not exactly high ground. It's not exactly high ground.
Doesn't that just mean that you have high ground on everything in game is tiny? Yes, everything in game is very tiny.
Yeah.
You can use the plus and minus things to zoom in. Like on the keyboard, you know? These.
Yeah, but I kind of need it to be like this so I can actually see.
But, yeah, he likes to keep it.
I kind of have to. Not that I like to. I have to. You gotta see all the enemies.
Yeah, I, it doesn't really matter if I'm zoomed out or not, because, TV. Give me raincoat. I will search far and wide for a stupid raincoat.
He will travel across the
searching far and wide.
Far and wide for a stupid raincoat. And the power that's inside.
So that I can go outside. Kill zombies. Gotta slap them all with this really gross zombie. Bloodstained raincoat does sound really cool, though.
Yes, I do agree.
I'm having it flashbacks.
We all float down here, Georgie.
Technically, it was a spider web in the book, but whatever. Who's counting?
We all float down here.
Increase damage to jungle bat. Why don't we have this in the jungle?
What?
The freaking the jungle bat banner.
Uh-huh.
I feel like if we hung it in the jungle.
I'm looking for hearts.
I have seen a couple of those. On my world.
Wrong type of hearts. I don't know. Wait up. Is that?
Are you looking for an infinity gauntlet?
Not silver.
Cause I can't help you there either. What did you think it was?
It's platinum.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't get good armor until, you know, B. I mean, I could make some copper armor, just to tie myself over, so I have a little more defense.
Lead.
What?
That's just lead.
Oh, I have tons of lead, dude.
Yeah, I know.
I have 14. Can you believe that? That's a lot of lead.
Yeah, it happens.
I saw a bunch of stone. A scorpion! 10% bait power!
Yeah.
Goldfish, consumable material, it's smiling, might be a good snack.
Snack that smiles back, it's a goldfish.
A snack that smiles back, it's a tree. You get it? Because I just called my person a snack.
I get it.
I can make a scorpion, I just need a terrarium. How do I make a terrarium? Do I need sand?
Yes. You need to make place.
Sand? Do I have any of the chests?
Probably not.
No sand.
Said that.
That. A single piece of sand.
Haha. I foiled your plans.
We don't have an animal chest anymore.
It happens.
I'll put all the animals in here.
Hello there. Welcome to the stream. New person.
Oh shoot, when did I get that?
What?
Enchanted sword, 23 melee damage. Of course I'm switching. You like my melee weapon?
Totally.
I can kill bunnies from miles away now.
You are a monster. You're all monsters. Everyone's a monster.
Oh, dude. I have sword beams. I wonder if that's just at full health.
I don't think that's just at full health.
But that would be funny if it was. Oh, it's not. Dude, my sword beams do 21 damage.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. Owie.
Owie? Wowie.
Owie.
Wowie.
I want that. Thank you for the vertebra.
Bruh. Oh yeah, we're in crimson. Oh, we can get the spine whip or whatever. Bone whip. I believe.
Ah!
With the bird up, bruh. Ooh, a different color scorpion. A black scorpion.
That's racist.
No, it's not. That's the color of the scorpion, you dipstick. Gross, 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 gross. There's sand in my inventory.
It's a spider.
There's sand in my inventory, it's gross, awful, terrible, oh, God.
Thank you for the spider.
Sand. I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating and it gets everywhere. I just got 1 gold and 5 copper. I don't know where it came from, but okay, thanks.
Give me your vertebra.
I need glass. Quick, change it all into glass.
Looks like someone likes rabbits. You've been killing them.
I've been killing the rabbits, okay? Think about the rabbits, Lenny.
Remember the rabbits. I don't actually know what to look for when I'm looking for the hearts.
Sometimes we just verbally respond to streams.
You're a verbal response to a stream.
How do you... Wait, what's this? Cactus? Cactus? There's cactus stuff?
Yeah. There's cactus armor.
There's cactus stuff. There's more than just armor. There's freaking furniture, dude. There's a cactus workbench.
Yeah.
And a cactus lantern. And what is that? A cactus lamp? Dude! It's a cactus lamp. What's that? A pink vase. None of this is what I'm looking for. How do you make a freaking terrarium? How do you make a Terraria tiny? Terraria Mini? I don't know.
I need more of those light things. You know what I mean?
No, I don't.
No? Okay.
Glass bathtub. Dude, what is that?
Oh, I found a heart.
What's a gem spark block? Do you know?
Nope. But I found a heart.
Nice. Would you like my godly arm, since it's better than your thing?
That depends on what I'm about to get.
Okay. You make terrarium. Terrarium. Oh, I need 16 glass, meaning I need more sand.
Crap. 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 No.
What?
No.
Oh, are you gonna die?
I just fucking just went down and I don't know how to get out. Oh. I was at a heart and I found a second heart.
Pain. Existence is pain.
I have to go all the way back over there.
Oh god, sand. Oh god. Oh, it's in my. Oh, it's in my mouth. Oh god.
You did have cactus once? How did that go? I was a cactus once. I was a girl in the 40s.
Of course, right?
Yeah. Of course.
Oh god, it's in my mouth still, dude.
Stop eating the sand.
It is flying into my face, dude. Okay?
I actually knew someone who legit ate sand.
Sand has a bad texture.
You know what made it worse? She was a model.
Oh. Not as in, like, eating a cactus. I thought, like, eating the cactus. Yo, slime rain!
Oh, crap.
Oh, gross.
That means slime king. I gotta get home.
Well, I'll just be fighting slimes. Or should I not fight slimes?
Once it gets to 150 slimes destroyed, Slime King is spawned.
So should I or should I not?
Should, because I'm going to get there before the 150 is up. Because I'm not fighting slime, you are.
Holy crap, dude. I smacked these guys down.
They're slimes.
I am, like, throwing these guys down.
They're, like, the easiest fucking enemy ever.
I know that, but, like, even the purple guy, I was like, yoink!
It's the pink ones that are the hard ones.
The glowy ones?
The pink ones.
Oh, the pinkies.
The tiny, tiny pink ones.
Yeah, pinkies. The ones with the literal name Pinky because of the fact that they're pink.
Yeah, I still don't know what slime I haven't killed yet. Why must sand be scratchy? I don't know. You're both memes.
It's not my fault that Anakin had some good ideas about slime. Or not slime, sand.
Yes, slime in the Jedi universe.
Oh, dude, there probably were a couple slime girls. Gonna be honest. Just thinking about it. Oh, buddy, I didn't know you were into that.
I'm into a lot of things.
I can murder them from below. It's over, Anakin. I have the low ground.
Try it.
Crap.
See, I kind of needed this too, because I needed all this gel.
For torches? Yeah, same.
Dude, what if we just stand in one spot and fire the other direction?
They'll catch up to me. My sword might be powerful, but it's not that powerful.
I mean, we're firing in opposite directions, smart one.
Oh, you mean like this?
Like crossing each other's fire.
Like this?
Yes.
Oh.
Go a little bit closer to me, where you're more in the middle. I'm getting your back, you're getting mine, and it bounces them backwards anyways. And mine's more often than yours. And you let one get past you.
I didn't collect this sweet, sweet loot.
Hey, I guess this is a way you can get one of your weaponries. It's the slime staff.
Yeah. I can make the slime staff, can't I? Slime staff's not all that good, though. Towards our total.
I wish it did count our total. There it goes.
Rip the cactus.
There he is.
Oh, hey there, buddy.
Who's he going for?
Me. Oh shoot!
Do you ever feel
like I don't have a partner? No, because I have a partner.
Do you ever feel?
Oh yeah, dude, all the time. Oh god! No!
You are going to die.
Nope, bye. I am being chased. No! Don't let this be my life!
Am I hitting it at least?
No.
Let bring it back over.
I'm trying! I had to like dodge under it, dude. I should probably turn that down, huh? Kenobi!
Now you're gonna leave me out here to die, huh?
No. No, I'm right here.
I died.
Oh.
You died. Oh! We have to kill them again! The slimer won't stop till he's dead.
Are you joking?
Don't go inside. If you go inside, it's only to go on top.
I went inside for like 2 seconds.
Yes, but it caused me to die.
I think we should be on top for this fight anyway.
It's a pinky!
Burn it. Oh yeah, headphones were a bad idea, by the way.
Yes.
I'm not looking at the chat, I'm straight up looking at Instagram.
That happens.
Okay, I guess we're doing this.
Sorry, I'm killing the ones that are directly below.
Thank you. Two battle!
We'll get there eventually.
You thought this was gonna be a chill stream? No!
I mean, with the sudden spawn of the Slime King, it suddenly wasn't chill.
You thought it was gonna be a chill stream, but it was really me forgetting to bring in my freaking summon.
You should probably. The Finch Staff should auto summon.
No, it doesn't.
It should.
It doesn't?
The wiki page is lying then, because the wiki page says it auto summons. Unless that's just a thing that does it in Journey.
It doesn't even do it in Journey. It does it when you first get in. Like when you first start up your world. Journey, you know?
How many more slimes?
What?
How many more slimes?
Yes.
This takes too long.
Well, we're getting gel out of it.
Yeah, a lot of gel.
Oh god.
I needed some torches.
We're getting shooting stars as well.
I just made 600 torches.
Nice. We're getting a lot of shooting stars as well. I had one too. It's fine.
I guess that was the world night.
Yeah.
Understandable. You know, if Seth was here, he could have been running the world. Then all I would have to do is stream.
How many more will it take?
Too many more.
Slime has stopped falling from the sky.
I wanted Slime King.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, jeez. That was intense. How much gel did you get?
A lot. I'm making more torches.
I got 503 green.
I got enough gel to make 762 torches. I had zero. No, my candy cane does more than the zombie arm.
Okay. I have a godly zombie arm. Gives you plus 17% damage.
Okay,
plus 5%
damage.
14.
Okay, no, I think I'm gonna stick with this.
It also gives you a higher critical strike chance.
I'll stick with this.
And 15% knockback.
I think that's miles back. Alright, well, I think we should probably end it there on that very hectic note. Because it is late.
I need sleep.
No, you don't. Sleep is weakness leaving the body.
Headphone warning.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, thank you for watching.
Yes,
for
thank you.
For those of you that have joined us on the stream, thank you for watching on the stream. For those of you that are watching on YouTube, I would like you to go to the stream at twitch.tv/formidablestatus is going to be in the description. It's also posted on the discussion every time I go live on YouTube. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next episode.